Swiss cheese. Yeah, it's really cheesesteak without like the regular like roll. Like it's got onion, Swiss cheese.
No, I don't know what was going on. No, we don't. We play Denmark next. What are you talking about? We play Denmark tonight. Pretty sure. Schedule. Oh, yeah. Okay. Is this their team? I have no clue. I got the oh, I gotta be on this side. That's right. All right, taking the face off, we got Youppi versus Farabee. Two former Huskies now playing for Denmark and Sweden, respectively. Farabee gonna bring it up now and then passing it over to Alex and R, who goes to get a quick shot off, but blocked by the dark lock, as Youppi will now bring it towards the Sweden zone. Youppi bring it behind the net now as he looks to pass it out to Locke, who's ready for a slap shot, but quite not able to get it there. Goes for a little cheeky shot instead, but Alex Nahr hits it away, so they'll both forfeit the puck as Alex passes it to Farabee, but intercepted by Locke, who gets a P3 off, but blocked by Alex Nahr. Alex Nahr now with a chance. Slapped away by Youppi, but it is in the Denmark zone as they both resign and let Locke P3'd up to Youppi, but that's intercepted by Alex Nahr, so Youppi will collect the puck and then bring it back once again. Oh, game set stamina on. Oopsies. Forgot it doesn't automatically do that. Youppi with the puck now. It gets hit. Oh, how do I do this? There we go. That's a pin on Farabee. That's a... What kind of penalty do you think? I think that's, like, tripping. All right, again, Huskies at the dot. We got Youppi versus Trueballin. Youppi gonna make a quick play, goes for a shot, but doesn't quite get it. Trueballin typing instead. Youppi with the puck now, can't get it past Trueballin. Darklock versus Trueballin. Youppi with the shot, and he scores! Ha ha. What are these mechanics, says every new player that joins. Or not new player, but old player. And that makes it 1-0 for Denmark, who are some reason blue in the scoreboard. Oopsies. Youppi toe dragging himself twice. Now reverting back to the normal stick as it gets intercepted by Farabee, looking to pass it out to Alex Nahr, and he finally gets it out. So Alex Nahr takes it down behind the zone now, but resigns to Youppi. Once again, gets possession of it, passes it out to Farabee, but Youppi steals it on a breakaway. He shoots. Luka Duka slides out of the way, and then Youppi whiffs. He had a wide open net. Alex Nahr now gonna bring it down, and he shoots as BGS Glaze was wide out of his net, and that's a goal. Alex Nahr ripping it past BGS Glaze, who was not anywhere near where he needed to be, making it a tied game with 3:16 left to go. Both teams only have a single shot on goal. There's not been a save made by a goalie in this game. Starting with face-off, we got Vinny1G versus LilLuv. Vinny1G playing for many teams, most notably the Bandits, whereas LilLuv has also played for many teams, but I would say his most recognizable is probably the Mississauga Riptides, which he owned at one point. Vinny with the puck now, getting a pass, OhLuvv, or LilLuv, and takes a shot. That's a save, first save of the game. A second save, good. Great sliding into position. A pass. Vinny not able to get it. OhLuvv, or God, LilLuv hits it out of the way. And they're going to go behind the Denmark zone now. Vinny with the puck. Wrapping around his own net. Looking to get past LilLuvv. And he's not quite able to do it as it gets battled to the boards. But Vinny's able to get out real fast. As Transports clamps down on him. And he gets it past Tiger Lover. Right into BGS Glaze, though. Doesn't count as a save. Wasn't going to go in anyway. Thank you, Pinleaf, for supporting the BHL on BlockeyHockey.com. Tiger Lover now bringing it down, and he gets a chance, shoots it, but Young Dog, Luka Duka, is going to make another save. That is three saves in a row for him. LilLuvv with the puck, going to pass it out to Transports, who goes to get it past Tiger Lover, but Tiger Lover is going to block it and then go for a shot. But LilLuvv goes there instead. Transports with the break now from a bad LC by the other team, and oy, that was probably the worst attempt I've ever seen as Sam of the Whale comes onto the ice. Sam of the Whale going down now against Clifford and Transports. Transports going to be low on Sam compared to Sam of the Whale. Sam of the Whale going to wrap around. Not able to do it as the Dark Lock has a chance. Gonna pass it out to Sam of the Whale. Sam of the Whale with a chance. He shoots the slowest shot I've ever seen on a P3. That is a new shot that was a very bad time to use it. Well, Dark Lock has it now, but it gets blocked by Clifford as Clifford and Locke will battle for it for a moment. Someone got hit, but really didn't see anything. AFK ref. Alex Nahr now with the puck. Getting it past Locke. Not able to get it past Sam of the Whale, who has a chance here. Shot, but that's saved by Clifford. Out to the Dark Locke. Clifford with the puck now. To Locke. Clifford still having the puck, getting it down into the zone. BGS literally out of his net. As Dark Locke looks to kill time, Youppi gets back on the ice for Danmark. Youppi with a chance now. Nothing there. Vinny's going to pass out to Youppi as Alex Nahr approaches. Youppi's going to take the shot, but he misses. Clifford intercepts now, but Vinny's there to collect. Vinny with a shot, saved by Luka Duka, as Farabee comes alive, but passes it right to Vinny. Chewballin'. Passing it out to Farabee. Farabee gets it past Vinny. Looks for a shot, saved by BGS Glaze. His second save of the game. Here, you know
what? Why would you say that?
Hit color. Hit. Okay. Now if somebody gets hit, it'll be blatantly obvious to me, I think. Skip? We skipping? Okay. No, wait, I need Danmark. All right, they will elect to not skip, it appears, as UP is doing laps. He's not ready. He is studying. Making sure that Vinny has his thank you stick. And that'll bring us to period number two. Shots for Denmark 6, Sweden 4, all tied up here at the second. Chaney has an all-star stick? When was he an all-star? Starting with the foe now. Hopefully, I can see a little bit better now if something happens. Shot there by Alex Hennar. The UP will collect it, looking to pass off to Tiger Lover, but he doesn't. Instead, fakes Fairby out, and he cuts towards the middle, but Fairby hits that away from UP. Alex Hennar goes to collect the puck, but he's not able to beat UP, who almost has a shot off, but finally gets knocked away by Alex Hennar. Tiger Lover gonna not step up on the puck there, and that lets Fairby get a quick shot off, but Glaze is gonna save that. So now they'll battle for it in the corner. Tiger Lover versus Fairby. Ooh. I don't like that one. See, like, that stuff happens all the time. See, that literally just helped him. And an own goal by Fairby.
Nope.
Oh, no? Okay.
Youppi gets credited for the goal, but he can easily give a primary assist to Fairby for hitting Youppi.
Yeah. Yep. Husky's teammate chemistry once again. The Dark Lock versus Chewballin, and McChaney's gonna step out on the ice a little bit late. Why the fuck is Chewy on? That's a good question. McChaney not able to get it past Vinny in his own zone, so that'll make Luka Duka play it to the boards as Vinny goes to collect it. Chewballin steps out up on him, and Chaney's gonna get past everyone here, has a little bit of a break. He shoots right into Glaze. That's another save for Glaze.
Questionable pinch by Glaze, or poke.
Yeah, you got this, ZD. I'm trying to focus on
it. Up comes Vinny. Against, five holes it, but not enough power to get through Luka Duka. Puck in deep, Luka Duka hits it to the corner. Lock out front, Luka Duka clears it straight to Vinny. Vinny P3's an easy save for Luka Duka. Vinny cooking from behind the net. Hits it out for Lock, but Lock not in a great position to go there. And McChaney cutting through center ice. Gets around Vinny and shoots it wide against BGS Glaze. In all honesty, he just put the puck on net against Bagel, it might go in. He has not had good positioning tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Transport gets stuck behind the opposition's net. And I don't know what he's trying to cook. All I know is I don't want to have it. Vinny P3s it out. McChaney there. But Locke hits it in and up. Locke coming in. Transports. Nice defensive play. And puck out of play. Dog, woof, woof. There we go. Yeah, ref actually enforcing the LC rule. But Sammy the Whale and Youppi are unable to cook on this extended shift for Chaney and Transport. Chaney gets off. Transport's on Youppi. Youppi trying to dance around, but Transport's got an opportunity against Bagel. Coming in, big save by Bagel, who's way out of the crease. Sammy the Whale, instead of fact-checking, spamming miss in chat. Youppi gets a tough angled shot. Nice save by... That's Luka Duka.
Luka Duka.
Dog. What a stupid badass name. Sammy, last guy back, loses the puck. Oh, what's Fagel doing? But he recovers! Fagel's lit out of the way. Bane in the wide open end. In comes Youppi, but he hits the post. Clifford, Transport, both on Youppi. Transport is on 12 Stim. He's been out there for a long-ass time. Oh, post by Sammy the Whale! Transports, P3s it out. Up comes Clifford. Bagel hits it up, just past Clifford. Youppi on the forecheck against Transports. And Sammy takes that puck away from Clifford. Sammy gets up to Youppi, passes it back over to Sammy, but he whiffs! Clifford trying to get past Sammy, unable to do so. Youppi changes. Hit by Sammy. Could have been a penalty, maybe.
That was in the corner.
Sammy doing some tomfoolery. Tiger lover. Whacked by Clifford. That could have been a penalty. That was probably the most most qualifying hit that could have been penalized. Tiger lover behind the net against Alex and R. Alex and R and Farabee against Tiger lover in Vinny. P3 across from Farabee. Farabee P3's it. Oh! What a save by Sammy the Whale! Jesus! Or not Sammy the Whale. BGS Glaze. He was way out of position, but the ping saves his ass. Big Dick Rick. Big Dick Rick. BGS Glaze.
That was fucking crazy.
He doesn't need the glove when he can ping it like that.
It's based on height.
Vinny wins face-off against... Or I guess Farabee won the face-off, but Vinny picks his pocket. Tiger... Or Alex and R gets the puck past Tiger Lover, but he recovers. Tries to get out. Alex and R pinches. Unable to connect. P3 by Farabee. Blocked by Vinny. And Denmark right now just running a trap. Blocked by Vinny. Pass over to Alex and R. Alex and R unable to get a shot on net. Comes in the zone. Tries to pass across, but Vinny is there. Cock-blocking him. Farabee P3's it. Ass BGS Glaze behind the goal line. Out. Here comes Tiger Lover against Alex and R. Gets past him briefly, but Alex and R recovers. 5 seconds remain. Tiger Lover makes a net drive, but stopped by Luka Duka, and it's 2-1 Denmark after two.
I personally think that Luka Duka and BGS Glazed are playing very well.
Let's see if either team skip. Glaze has been out of position a lot.
He's been out of position a lot, but everything else he does is crazy.
Because he's out of position and is able to recover.
Yeah. It's something that it's something we want to do. I'm going to take that as a skip.
Locke wins face-off against Carter. Alex, unable to get out past Locke. Locke, driving towards the net. Still has possession. Tries to pass it to Youppi, but Carter hits it out. Carter's on Yuppie's tail. Youppi sort of loses track of the puck. Doesn't appear that he's lagging. And Bagel hits to the side. Up comes Youppi against Alex and R, but Alex and R jams it back in the zone. P3's it, hits the far post. Dark Lock P3s it up. Alex R picks off the pass. He P2s it across, but Carter had a tag up and couldn't connect on that pass. Lock in against Alex and R. Alex R is electing to skate it up instead of passing. 2-on-1 coming. Alex just stops for some reason. And Youppi whiffs and comes Alex. But Youppi, hard on the back, Jack takes the puck away. I can expect a lot of trappy defense from Team Denmark here in this third period. Youppi comes up and hit away by Carter. Alex and RP3 is across for Carter, coming up through the ref circle. Unable to get past Locke. Nice ping by Locke. Youppi coming up, hits Alex and R, but that helps him. But never mind, it's a penalty. Get in the box, Youppi, you bum. And Denmark tags it. And we will have a power play for Team Sweden with 3:31 left in regulation. Only time will tell. Luke off for abuse of officials. Questionable call. How is Sammy the Whale on the net?
I don't know.
Not by Bagel. Ben able to get it out, but in comes transport. Tim and the goalie. Oh, BGS comes way out to make the save. Sammy the Whale opting to be secondary goalie. Pass from Farabee, unable to connect. And what is Team Sweden doing? Transport. Pass across for Farabee, but not there. Arguably the greatest kill by Sammy the Whale and Bagel. And here comes Sammy.
Gonna break.
Sammy trying to line up the P3. Pass across for Farabee, and he jumps over it. Here comes Sammy the Whale. Oh, stopped by transports at the blue line. Youppi, run off. Nope, he's not getting off. Farabee comes in. Oh, Youppi hits it to his own corner, so transports can't get a shot. Transports unable to get the puck out of the corner. He is having some problems. We might want to get him a life alert because he fell and he cannot get up. Farabee picks off Youppi's rush, and in comes transports. Transport, big save by Bagel. Bagel's been awfully aggressive with his positioning. And penalty on Sweden? What for?
Dude, did you not see he fucking slapped the shit out of...
No.
Sammy the Whale? See, that's why I turned on, whatchamacallit.
We will see... Will Team Denmark call a timeout here? But Vinny and Tiger Lover on the power play. Alex and R. 17 is on the kill. Let's see if Denmark can capitalize on this power play opportunity. Vinny wins the draw. Alex and R being very passive. Vinny tries to pass it to Tiger Lover. And Tiger Lover P3s a pass. Why? Do you see what's behind Luka Dukka?
I do. I'm going to call it.
It's locked.
Dark lock.
I'm just looking back there, I'm like, wait a second.
Yeah, that's the same issue I had.
So now we got an ISO for 12 seconds.
Did they not realize it's ISO?
I mean, just let them take the too many men.
Alright.
Oh, it looks like Chew Balls wants to take it, but Alex and R...
The first one is going to be a... Okay.
Oh, Chew Balls still on the ice. Blocked by Vinny. Bagel hits it to the corner. Whack! Up comes... Oh, P3 by Alex and R, but wide. Denmark's about to go on the kill for 15 seconds. P3's it out! Oh!
Sweden go!
I don't know, that might have been offside. According to the rules, Luke, if you shoot the puck before the other guy tags up, it's not a goal, even if the guy tags up before it goes in the net.
Oh, yeah, it depends on,
like,
okay, the challenge.
Okay, let's pull up the stream. In the actual rules of real life hockey, that is not a goal.
That, here, hold on, I'll show you what I see.
Oh, wait, shit, let me pull it up. Don't worry, we have in-depth review. All right, let's see it. All right, I'm watching.
Okay. Do you see it?
Yeah. What's the next frame?
Hold on.
That's so hard.
No, it's wait, like wait, as he's back. It's like as he's on
go
the
back,
blue.
Go back. Okay. It, wait, can you go back?
It comes right here.
Oh, okay. Okay, pucks out, puck crosses. I don't know if that's tagged up. It's hard to tell because the angle you're at. Like that, saying, that's offsides, but then.
Here, hold on, we're streaming it.
The stream is not that good, not gonna lie.
Yeah, that's why I didn't go for the stream. I'm gonna say that's off.
Luke, off. I have a clip it's from off. The blue line, like Cam. It's off.
That's off.
Yeah, that's what I was just saying.
I have a clip from like my POV on the blue line. So if you need that, then let me
Can
know.
Can you see the clip, please?
Yeah, got you.
So the peanut gallery.
Here you go. Wait, you looking? Can you see it?
I am watching.
You guys all see it?
I'm watching.
It's not even close.
Yeah.
He shoots it way before he's out of the zone. Alright. I'm going back to my team call. We're focused on making strats.
Of course.
Wait, now I gotta figure out how much time was left on the
power shit. Play. Let me watch. 13 seconds. Yep. 13 seconds is when the whistle should have been blown for offside, so. And everybody on the ice are idiots.
Oh my god. I'm gonna just put it here. If they don't go for it, they don't go for it.
Barbie gets the hit, but he whips!
Uh-oh, lag coming back.
And, well, penalty killed. Locked! P3's a nice save by... Okay, I didn't know if they put in Claydu or not. Nice shot by Luka Duka. Unlock, lock, in the O-zone, working his magic.
Yeah.
Penalty on Denmark for what?
Dude, he just fucking...
Oh, up comes Farabee. Big save by Bagel. Youppi tags it. 54 seconds left. Power play for Sweden. And theoretically, Denmark is going to have Youppi kill this. And who will Sweden put on for the power play? Chewball is trying to give himself ice time. Right now, Sweden has 5 players on the ice, including the goalie. Why is Curtis the dog on the ice? What? Curtis the dog is on the ice. And Team Sweden has 5 guys on the ice. You could potentially call a dog, but face it's timeout as I just realized. With Alex and R. And oh, and they are pulling. On comes Farah Fraud. Fraudaby, as some would say. Oh, Vinny. Vinny's on the kill, not Youppi. Vinny wins the draw. He's coming up. Goalie's still in the net. No pull. Gets behind the goal line. Vinny's still forechecking. Still has possession. And Alex and R is lagging his balls off. Vinny behind his own net. He's just going around the world right now. Oh my goodness, Vinny has a breakaway.
He
bricked it. Luca Dugas.
Everyone's lagging out, but Vinny's fine.
He gets straight. Alexander finally gets off the ice. And who got on? Farabee's on. Oh no, Transport's got off. Locke and Vinny here to end it for Sweden or Denmark with 10 seconds remaining.
They pulled.
Farabee! Oh, what the GG? What? Up comes Vinny! No, he can't get the shot off, and Denmark wins 2-1. What just happened with PGS Glaze? What just happened?
Good game!
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta piss.